Who do you support?
I've got two teams.
How can you have two teams?
Why not? There's no rules. I never signed a manual about what team I should support.
But you grow up with one team.
Okay, so I've
and then
grew
you
up.
Like think, hang on, they're winning, so I'll go and support them. And this week they're winning, so I go. Well, how does it work?
So I grew up supporting Arsenal.
Right.
So what's that changed?
To who?
Burnley.
What?